Hello friends, I am Dr. Smita Jha, Associate Professor, Department of Humanities and Social Sciences, IIT Roorkee. I am offering an online certificate course titled Perspectives on Neurolinguistic Programming under NPTEL run by MHRD. Objective of the course: the neurolinguistic programming is mainly based on mental development, practicing certain NLP model, that is neurolinguistic programming models. This program is concerned with enriching individual confidence and minimizing confusion while taking decision. Neurolinguistic programming is personality enhancing program. Objective of the course, again, the main objective of neurolinguistic programming is to build a sound personality with awareness of the impact of communication, to train how to use maximum resources to achieve the final goal, increased rapport and communication skills, practical tools to help to manage emotional state, more clarity and freedom from distraction, and to learn the effective ways to influence people positively. About the joining, it is UG and PG students of any discipline will find it suitable for their academic personal development programs. The introduction to neurolinguistic programming, that is NLP in short, skills training course covers the most useful fundamentals of NLP for both personal and business purposes. There is no prerequisite required for this course, and therefore there are 4 weeks in this course spread over 20 lectures, each of 30 minutes. Now, the course broadly includes introduction to NLP, that is neurolinguistic programming, principles of effective self-management, significance of rapport and how to achieve it, understanding others' mind while communicating, sensory language, how to make effective communication, how to anchor resourceful states to deal with challenging situations, dealing with the inner critic, how to bring out positive emotional state in other people, how to access inner power in crisis. During the course, assignments will be given to the participants, which will be evaluated after the completion of the course. At the end of the course, an examination will be conducted for those who are interested in getting certificate. I hope and I am sure that this course will change your life towards a positive note. Thank you.